listen to my story about friendship. It's about Yellow Ducky and Pink Elephant.
Hey.
I think she's excited.
All right. I'm excited too, Mommy Ivy.
It's storytelling time.
Wow. Yay.
So once upon a time, there are best friends named Yellow Duck.
Hi.
And Pink Elephant.
Hi.
Wow.
And both of them loves music. They love singing. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Yay!
And they also love dancing. And their dream is to perform on stage. So they keep on practicing. Pink Elephant does the tambourine.
Nice.
And Yellow Ducky does the xylophone. Okay, let's practice.
Yay! Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Yay!
Yay!
So kids, remember, practice makes perfect, so keep on practicing until you perfect your piece.
Yay!
Right, elephant? And right, Yellow Ducky? Yay!
Wow!
And I think you're ready for their big performance.
Nice!
And that's the end of the story. Bye!
Bye!
Yay! Yay! Thank you! Thank you!
Yay!
Rafa, did you love Mommy's story about Yellow Duck and Pink Elephant?
Yes!
I think she wants to be a musician too!
Yes!
She wants to learn how to play the tambourine! Like this! Like this! See? Pink Elephant and
nice
Yellow
story,
Duck.
Mommy Ivy!
She's teaching you how to play the tambourine! Thank you!
So, there you have it, guys!
Yay!
Thank you for